Hi everybody, Nancy here. In my last blog post, I showed you how you could take a portion of a t-shirt and add that to the front of a sweater if you were creating a sweater for an ugly sweater Christmas party. So I wanted to show you a few examples of that. This is one that I did. I found this t-shirt with the Superman emblem. I thought that was really, really fun. And then this one I think is hysterical. It's made up like a name badge, so I put it over here on the left side so it looks like a name badge. And it says, "Hello, my name is Jack Squat. Don't expect too much from me." And this one, for sport enthusiasts who are going to a sweater party, this one says, "All I want for Christmas is a hole-in-one." And a couple other sweaters, t-shirts that I found that I think will be really fun on a sweater. I'll be cutting out the front of this. It's Fred Flintstone. It says, "Rocking around the Christmas tree." So I'll just be, cutting out this front section and sewing it onto a sweater. Then there's the ever popular, can't go wrong with, the Grinch. So he'll be on the front of one of my sweaters soon. And this one I think is very funny. It's a picture of a sign at Yellowstone Park, supposedly. It says, "Do not feed the bears." And next to it is standing a bear disguised as a reindeer. And he's holding a sign that says, "I am not a bear." And the caption of it is, "Trust me." I just think that's so funny. Would you wear this at a party, Nathan?
Nice disguise, Yogi.
So this is Yogi or this is Boo Boo? Either way, I think it's really fun. I think it'd be great on a sweater. So that further explains what I was explaining in my last blog post. Stay tuned and I'll give you some more tips soon. Thanks, guys.